Sheila Walridge is turning 55 in Fountain. We're told she loves spending time with two special 18-month-old twins. We hope you have a great day.
Bo Lyons from Plainview is turning two today. Bo enjoys playing with his two older brothers, taking ranger rides, and playing with tractors. Have a good day.
Max Tibbetts is turning two in Dodge Center. He loves sports, especially hockey. He loves playing outside and keeping up with his big brother, Jet.
Reese Cronenbusch is turning 10 today. Reese is from Plainview and loves playing video games. We're told he's the world's best big brother and loves Harry Potter. Have a good day.
Wyatt Wiemerschlag is turning 12 in Wyckoff. Wyatt enjoys fishing and playing football. We hope you have a great birthday.
Mike Rasmussen from Kassin is turning 49 today. Mike likes to fish, play video games, and spend time with his family and friends. Have a great day, Mike. And just a reminder, one lucky person from this week's birthday spotlight will win a $50 gift card to John Hardy's Barbecue. We'll announce the winner on Friday morning. If you want to learn more about our birthday spotlight, just head to our website, kttc.com/birthdays.